I'm assuming I fixed it. Okay, so guys, I found this cool glitch with Minecraft. Ghost block in single player. This is actually fucking weird. I'm gonna look into this. Oh yeah, cool thingy I made. Well, cool thingy I found. Wait, why is... Oh. Chinese, the goddamn Chinese character showed up again. God damn it. But yeah, this is a very funny ghost block. How do I fix this? You can actually see the face of the piston, like, at the bottom. How did this happen? How does this happen? But yeah, funky bedrock. What the fuck? Actually, wait, I think I know how to replicate this. I'm actually gonna try and rep. God damn it, I can't get rid of that. Okay, I had like the breaking bedrock. What's up with the fucking Chinese characters? It's so confusing. Okay, I think I know how I did it. Oh, I did it. I replicated it. What the fuck? Wait, what? What the fuck? Well, okay. Okay then. Huh. Ah, neat. That's, okay, maybe there's a few things I need to, what the fuck? That's... My brain hurts. I have no clue what the fuck I just did. What the fuck? What? Bro, this is What the fuck? Dude, How did this happen? Okay, I'm gonna contact the dev of this mod and send them this shit. Cause. Wait, I made the ghost block glitch happen again. Look, there's ghost blocks in fucking survival. Ghost blocks in survival. This is a survival world. There's no funky stuff. What the fuck? Okay, well, I know how to pull it off again. This is funny. I like doing this. I'm gonna keep on fucking. Okay. I pulled it off again. I did it again. Okay. Actually, first off, I'm gonna go into creative and see if the piston head's an actual block. No, it just goes back to the piston. And I did it again. I did it with multiple. I did it. I made two ghost blocks. Goofy ahhh as piston. That shall be the video title. What the fuck?